Today I'm trying for the first time dragon fruit.